Hello students, today we are going to start with our craft subjects. Our first topic is pencil box. So first of all, I will explain you the diagram of pencil box. So we have to draw the rectangle of 15 into 20 centimeter. After drawing the rectangle, we have to divide the 15 centimeter line in 5 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 2 cm, 1 cm, and 20 cm line we have to divide in 1 cm, 2 cm, 14 cm, 2 cm, 1 cm. In the diagram where there are shaded part, that part we are going to cut and the dotted part we are going to fold. So let's begin with our practical. So here are the material of making pencil box: card paper, pencil, scale, eraser, glue and scissor. So let's start the practical. Now we will start to do outline of the box. From this 2 cm, again from this 2 cm, same on opposite side. And in a 1 cm here, little bit curve shape. Same on opposite side. After giving the curve shape, now we will do the shading part. Now doing the shading part, see from this corner I will start. Why we are doing the shading line to cut. So after completing this shading line, this area we have to cut this portion. Same on another side, opposite side. So here we now completed our shading part. Now we have to do the dotted line from this line. Why we are doing the dotted line? For folding. Shading line for cutting, dotted line for
folding. Now here we are completed the dotted line. See here, shading line in the center line, 1, 2, 3, 4, there I given the dotted line, so you also we do same. Now we start here cutting. After completing the diagram, we will start the cutting. First of all, I'm going to cut the rectangle shape which we had drawn, 15 by 20. Here we completed the rectangle shape. Now I am going to be start the shaded portion to cut. So I will start now shaded portion cutting. See here properly how I am going to cut. While cutting, take the precaution, slowly you have to do cutting portion. Same from the opposite side we have to start to cut. Now here the last portion to cut. Now here I completed the cuttings. Now with the help of the scale where I given the dotted line, that portion you have to start to fold. After this completing the folded line, we have to fold this cutting area. Now we have to fold this portion also. Now after every fold, just make sure we have to start to make. Now this remaining 1 cm, here we have to apply the glue. First of all, we have to make the structure. See here. Just press it everywhere. Yes, this all we have to fold it properly. see here. Here we have to apply the gum. This one we have to keep inside. Same here. This will make open whatever small pencil, something we have to be kept inside. Yes, like this way. So final we have to give the look. We have to be just going to stick now. While applying the glue, take care you have to not to spoil the page. Press it for 2 minutes. Now this corner we have to insert it like this way. Here also we have to be completed like this way. Here we complete our pencil box. Yes. So we have to open this. We have to keep our pen, pencil like this way inside. If you want to decorate here something, you can decorate it. See the look. Yes.